And now, a real-life example of drug abuse.